Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's day four of the Make It Rain Customers Challenge, and I am Michelle Talbert. I'm so happy that you are here. I do hope that you're beginning to see that each day's activities build upon the other. Again, these are snippets, these are small bites because I don't want to take up too much of your time. Obviously, if this was something you had the time to do, you'd be doing it every day. So let's be very mindful of time. So I'm going to jump right in. Today's objective is to ensure that you are comfortable taking massive but measured intentional action. What do I mean by that? Clearly, we have set our intention of the kind of customers we want. We have narrowed it down to five that we're going to reach out to. We've created a schedule and calendar. Today, we're going to go ahead and do the ask. I have included below a template that you can use to get the email out of your head and into the computer, okay? You are going to reach out to these five folks by email, and you're going to use the template that I've given you to state the purpose for reaching out to them. If you remember, and hopefully you do, how you met, a little bit about that, any little factoid, not too much, you'll see. And I walk you through step by step within the template of each piece and how it plays into sort of the psychology of reaching back out. So you're going to send this email, and I want to stress, please do not fear that you have not spoken with these folks in a long time, or maybe in, however long it's been. Because two of my customers have in the past, during my Her Power Platform program, they bit the bullet. One actually reached out, used the exact templates that I'm sharing with you. She was able to reach out. Krishna Davenport of Baobab Wellness was able to reach out and secure a space as well as get someone onto her new podcast just by using this template and reaching out to someone who she'd met, two different people who she'd met, and thought, oh my God, there's no way they're going to remember me. And one of the responses she received was within 24 hours. I have another client who has products, cosmetic products, and she actually reached out to a diversity person at Walmart, a diversity supplier at Walmart, and spoke with him by email but didn't hear back from him. I followed up with her because she was really feeling like she didn't want to bother him. And the same day she sent the email, he replied to her. He had been a little out of the loop. It happens. We all have things that come up in life. So do not fear that it's been a while. Send the five emails, okay? That's all you have to do. Use the template below. I look forward to seeing you in the Customer Rainmakers, and I will see you tomorrow.